the incredible rubber man, Captain Frodo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen! My name is Captain Frodo, and 39 years ago, I was born in Norway from normal parents. But I was born with a rare genetic affliction known medically as muscular elastosis, but perhaps more commonly known as being double-jointed. So, all right. So, what all of you beautiful people are about to see right here, before your very eyes, is me, Captain Frodo, and I will bend, and I will contort, and even dislocate certain parts of my anatomy into rude and amusing shapes. Thank you! But wait, there is more! You see, to demonstrate all of these fantastic features, I have brought with me not just one, and not three, or four, or even five, but two. Tennis rackets. And one of them is 12 inches in diameter, and the other one is 10, 2 inches smaller. And believe it, or not. Strange as this might now appear to all of you, I am about to attempt. That's right. I'll try to forcefully squeeze and push and manipulate my entire muscular body. Thank you. I'm going to squeeze myself through the heads of these air tube rackets, and it all goes a little something like this. Purposes, I keep on this side. Pops through the head of the racket a little something like this. Rocket! Shit. one. And doing this pull-up makes this twice as difficult. Ah, you know, approximately. And it goes like this. Keeps me awake at night. Enough about Jesus and more about me. You see, I was born double jointed, which does mean that at any given moment, like right now, I can perform a dislocation. And I... yes. And I'm about to attempt to do just that right now for your viewing pleasure. And don't worry, you're gonna love this one. This is my mom's favorite bit. This is not a bit. It's her favorite in the whole show. Here it comes. Impression that will change the meaning of tennis elbow. Now, I can see what you're thinking. And the answer is, yes, I can.